Hi, this is longneckbanjo.com. If you come all this way, I know that to this website, I know that you love the great sound of good banjo music. This is a labor of love with me, you know, and I've been building banjos for, 3 years. I've been playing the banjo since 69. But I think there's something special, really something special, about that extra 5 inches you have with a long neck banjo. I've discovered a richness of sound that you just can't duplicate in regular banjos. Now you actually can hear these sound clips on the menu to your left. You'll see that you can click it, a link there, and it will take you to the audio video website of my website. And there you can listen to a selection of different tone rings. Actually, you'll notice that you can see and hear, first of all, by economical archtop, which is made of a aluminum composite body with an archtop type of design to it. It has a nice clean metallic sound to it. Listen to it. There's a link right to your right. You can hear a Christian folk group that was doing some work way back in the 60s, late 60s. But it might be that you enjoy more of a traditional banjo sound. And the other models, I think, might be really interesting to you and relevant to you. All the others have maple rims and then a metal tone ring, of course. Now there's a master tone that has a metal tone ring to it, obviously, and it has a clear hit. Now that gives you a nice crisp and snappy sound. It's really ideal for bluegrass music. But then what I have here is my tubaphone. Has beautiful sound to it. I won't attempt to play it now, but it has 28 brackets, and it is all brass aside from the parallel bars. Everything else is completely brass. Even the banjo hooks are brass, which contributes to this wonderful tone quality that it has. Now, don't forget to read about my warranty at the warranty link. And thanks, and contact me anytime by email or by phone. I would love to talk to you. I'm just a one-man business, you know, so there's my dog barking. I better let her out. You can see a picture of her in my, and I'll be right back with you. Hold on. Sorry about that interruption, but my corgi dog has to leave and go outside, of course. Well, anyway, I'm just a one-man business, so I take care to please every client. And I'm also taking care of my wife, who has needs my help. So give me any suggestions you might have. I'd love to hear from you. And God bless you. Thanks a lot.